which was geometry. We're learning about our shapes. And so if you look around, you'll see lots of geometrical shapes that we use to decorate the room.